the other side of the street I knew. Stood a girl that looked like you. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true.
Good afternoon, Heartland High School, and welcome to Your Student News. I'm Zach.
And I'm Braden.
And here's what's in the news.
The Heartland Drama Club presents Murder on the 518 with four shows. Buy tickets online at heartlanddramaclub.com. Shows are tonight at 7:30, tomorrow at 2:30 and 7:30, and Sunday at 2:30. Hope to see you all there.
Students, there are only 17 days left until your first semester exams. Please make sure you are keeping up with classes and finish the semester strong.
Ms. Holt's class is leading the Optimist Club's Canned Food Drive competition with 183 cans, almost 8 per student. Let's try to catch the leader and win the first hour donut and juice bar. Remember your cans, Eagles. Set a reminder now.
Students, a huge reminder to clean up after yourselves at lunch. This is getting ridiculous and needs to stop. Thanks for your help.
Remember all seniors. Don't forget that your senior portraits are due by November 15th and your senior quotes are due by November 30th.
Reminder, hats and hoods are not allowed on your head during the school day. Please make sure they are off and put away all day, including passing time and lunch, or don't even bring them at all. If you're having to be reminded multiple times, school consequences will apply.
Anyone interested in the Science Olympiad? Please stop by room 217 and see Ms. Hagerman for information.
There will be no peer tutoring Tuesdays and Thursdays until further notice.
Remember that Heartland High School has an attendance policy that says you get 10 tardies and absences combined before you lose credit, so please make sure you are in class and arrive on time. Make-up time information coming soon.
Now, for sports. What is up? Back again with another student news, and here is what is going on today. Anyone interested for trying out for a winter sport must have a physical on file, and most sports start on Monday, so better have it before then. The hockey team is in action tonight at 7, versing Toledo St. Francis, and the game is at the Heartland Sports Center, and start time is at 7. Be there to watch Braden Batilla get a clapper from the blue line. There is also boys basketball tryouts coming soon. They start Monday, November 15th through Wednesday, November 17th in the main gym. Freshmen and JV are 6-8 and varsity is 4-6. Well, that is a wrap for today. Signing off for my guy Braden and my guy Zach. I am Bo. And peace out, Heartland High School. LA, New York, Santa Fe, wherever to get away.